three, two, one.
CHS, this is Noah Herger for your student announcements for Thursday, December 20th, 2018.
And I'm Macy Krupp. Good morning, CHS.
Happy birthday to Ethan Herger.
And Daphne Navarre. Happy birthday.
Attention all CHS students. You have the opportunity to help keep someone warm this winter on Friday, December 21st, during first period only. We need 100 Chesning High School students to help tie 60 fleece blankets that will be donated to the care center that day. Key Club purchased these fleece blanket kits with your generous donations during the annual homecoming penny war. Now is your chance to continue giving by helping tie the blankets. Sign up at lunch to be excused from your first period class to help get all 60 blankets made.
The second annual Christmas Spirit Week competition has begun. You can earn spirit points for your class by participating in hallway decorating, dress-up days, and activity period games. The grade with the most spirit points will win the Candy Cane Spirit Award. Let's go, seniors.
So, Macy, do you know anything about Keegan's Craft Corner?
I think they built a snowman last week, didn't they?
I think they did, and I also think we have another episode coming up.
Let's check it out.
Let's do it. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Corner, we're gonna build a gingerbread house, and there's only a couple more days till Christmas, so get presents. Yuletide carols being sung by choir. Folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard.
It's so
relaxing.
What?
Can it?
Thank you for coming to Keegan's Corner and helping me build this gingerbread house.
No problem, Keegan. That's what it's about, you know? Christmas spirit, fun, family, friends.
It was a great time.
Candy canes will be sold at lunch December 12th through the 21st for only $1. Buy a candy cane to send to a friend to brighten his or her day. Candy canes will be delivered fifth hour every day.
Hey folks, if you haven't already noticed, this week is Christmas Spirit Week. Today is Ugly Sweater Day, and tomorrow is Christmas Character Day. Santa and holiday theme hats are allowed, so let's take advantage. Dress up to earn points for your class. All outfits must follow dress code.
The lunch menu for today is a pizza calzone served with Fiesta potatoes and
pears!
Goodbye, CHS.
Farewell.